the king of comedy.
That you are saying. I don't know whether I am king.
You are.
Okay.
So I believe. Okay. Was it comedy that always interested you, or did you kind of drift into the...
Actually, you know, you can see my face. I got big nose, big eyes, ugly face. So I never thought that I'll become a comedian. I was thinking that I'll go for villain. You know, so, but I was not so like that, that only villain should be there or this should be anybody. They're pushing me. So wherever they have given me the push, I've gone there. So I was, as a junior artist, I was working. Then I got started getting bit roles. Then from the bit roles means like CID and all. After that, I started getting all nice roles, means opposite Raj Bhai in Parvarish, Choti Band. Then one picture came called Sasural. That has made me a comedian. But in that period, I have done, say, about 12, 15 movies as a hero also. They made me hero. So I became hero. I remember a few of them called Shabnam, Kaidi number 911, Lambe Haath, First Love, some movies like that. So I became hero, and then finally I stuck to, they started giving me comedy. Now, playing the comedy, they started giving me the character roles. So now I'm, wherever they are pushing me, I'm going there.
Do you find it easy to make people laugh, or is it very difficult, you have to work at it?
You see, it's a very nice question from your point of view, but I still don't know why people laugh when they see me. I don't know what I do, and but this is happening with me from my childhood. Anything I do, people in my house, they used to laugh, my neighbors used to laugh, and in the school, my friends used to laugh, the teacher, and but I don't know. I swear upon God, I'm not trying to be very like that, you know. Yeah, I know, but I swear upon my children, I don't know why people laugh. Whatever I do, they're just laughing.
You were a favorite with the masses at your peak, you know, the distributors used to value a film having you.
Yeah, there was a time.
Did it surprise you, or?
No, you see, it was, industry has not thrown me out. Some people are thrown out from the industry. But I'm not one of them. I actually went away from the industry because of my personal things. I was so tired, you know, from the age of 8 I've been working. And then circumstances and this and that and too much of name and fame and money. And then with all this, the main thing is the problem, tension. No rest to my mind, you know. So I made up my mind and I said, I'll change my profession. I'll go and I'll do the farming. I'll do the horse breeding. And I left, when I left the industry, at that time I was having, say, about 16, 17 movies in hand, and I returned their money and I went away. But after a few months, not years, after a few months, I started missing the industry. I used to, my makeup box was with me in Bangalore. I used to take my makeup box, I used to smell that pancake, you know. And I used to think about all of my colleagues. He must be getting late, he's not come for the shot. He must have taken a lot of drinks in the night. I don't want to take their names. Or she must have come, or he must have come. They must have gone to outdoor shooting, they must be having fun. You know, all these things. And the smell of, one peculiar smell comes from the makeup room. Means because they don't clean the bathroom in all the makeup rooms. So it is dirty smell, but you have to bear it. So that is where I used to miss. And when I came back, the first thing I went to the makeup room, you know, just to smell that. Ah, like that.
Mehmoodji, one interesting sidelight was that the heroes of those days used to feel intimidated by your presence. You know, they felt that you were a scene stealer. Did that bother you ever?
No, no. And actually, there is a big talk about that, that they were not working with me. They used to refuse the picture because I'll steal the show. I don't think. They are not inferior to me. You know, they are also good artists. The thing is, the problem was something different. Because our heroes, you know, they take long time to put out the chokri, the heroine. You know, they'll put their collar up and this, they'll bring the flower, they'll phone, hi, what are you doing and this and that. Any new heroine or the old heroine. My style was different. I'll straight away go and approach. I'll hold the hand and I'll go away. What she'll do, she'll slap me. And I'll go away. And most of the time, 99%, I'm success. I hold their hand and I just walk in front of heroes. That's why they are jealous. They were not jealous because I was stealing the scene and this and that. And the heroines used to feel very happy with me. Now, don't ask me the name of the heroines and all, because that is the secret. That is the secret of my success in my romances. Because few names, people, they know that because it has embossed. It has come out like that. But there are some, more than a dozen or two dozen names are there. And all top of them. And the name only I know or she knows. Because once you, and our heroes, you know what they do is, you know, they want publicity. Where Mehmood don't want any publicity like that. Means they want to do romance for the sake of publicity. I don't want it publicity because my name was all right. And not from the, when my name becomes something and I became something, means Mehmood has become the star or something like that. I was like this when I was a junior artist. And I was busy with all the heroines. All the heroines used to love me. They used to send their car for me in my double room. Go and get Mehmood. He will entertain us. And I used to entertain them. I used to make them laugh. And, you know, I was also enjoying. And this thing, you know, the heroes were not able to take it. They were poor heroes, you know. They just put their collars up and giving all look and this and that, romantic, and phoning them and all. I'll go straight up and catch the hand. Come, not coming, bye. It was like that. Now, of course, I'm a referee. I can't play. I'm just making others play. My age doesn't allow. If my age allow me, again, I'll do the same thing.
Mehmoodji, which would you say were your most favorite performances?
You see, my favorite, no doubt, I like Sabse Bada Rupaiya. I really enjoyed playing that role. That Neki Ram's role. But like that, I like all my roles. But I want to play a role.
Which one?
I want to play my father's role, his real life.
You were telling me that you would like to play a father's role.
Yeah, I want to play a role. The role, I want to make a movie on the life story of my father. And that is my real ambition, means to act like my father. And I don't know whether I'll be able to make that movie called Mumtaz Ali. My father's name is Mumtaz Ali. He was a very big dancer, very big actor in his days, at the time of Bombay Dog and all. His life is something very, very, very different. And it's a lot of message to the people, to the entire country. It is not only, means, I just want to play like that, my father. No. Because in his life, there is a lot of message. How he became the top artist, what struggles he has done, and after becoming top, how he has become the alcoholic, and that thing has, that alcohol become the fall down of my father, and then how everything went away, he lost everything, how he has lost the friends and everything. and then how he died. And how when the mother died, my father's wife, when she died, my ma, when she died, the way he has, what I saw, you know, I want to present all that thing. And believe me, the day I'll do that role, I won't act anymore. I'll stop acting. I might make the movies, but I won't act.
Now you were telling me about Sabse Bada Rupaiya. What was it about that role, you know, that made you point it out right now?
A role, you know, to act. He's funny. He's a villain. He's a serious. He's a lover boy. He wants the girl also. And the three, four things, when you know you make two, three, four colors together, no, then you really enjoy, you know, you are in it. How a drug addict, if he take the marijuana or something or shot or something, and how the colors come, and how he enjoys. I really enjoyed that, though I have not taken marijuana or shots and all. I just took. There was a time I used to take compose, so. But I know how they feel, the people. For them only I'm making this movie called Dushman Duniya Ka.
Now, coming back to those times, was comedy always a part of the script, or did they expect you to, you know, kuch comedy kijiye?
No, when I started, they used to show me. When I started, they used to show me, do like this. But I was having habit since I was playing the bit roles. Means small scene is there. For example, there was a picture called Memsa. And Meena Kumari was heroine. She was the heroine, no doubt. She is my relative also. She is my sister-in-law. She was my sister-in-law. And, you know, she was the heroine of that movie. And everybody, some 5-6 boys have come for the interview, for the marriage. And they talked to her. When my turn came, I remember director was Mr. Talwar, R.C. Talwar something. So I said, excuse me, sir, should I copy Mr. Pradeep Kumar? Those days, Pradeep Kumar was on top. And Pradeep Kumar, Urdu was with Rasgulla. Now, Anarkali is, you know, is playing the Salim. And his Urdu was, at the place of Anarkali, Main hu tumhara Salim, tumhara Sipaiya. So he's saying, Anarkali, Main hu tumhara Salim, tumhara Sipaiya. So I'm like, can I speak like this? So I'm like, haan, karke batao. So my dialogue kuch tha aise ke, Main hu apna mashhoor film company, Filmistan ka mashhoor hero, Pradeep Kumar. So I changed kar diya. मैं हूँ मशहूर फिल्म कंपनी फ्लॉपिस्तान का मशहूर हीरो हरदीप कुमार हाँ मैं आपके साथ में लगन करना चाहता हूँ और ये बंगाली लोग गाने को गान बोलते हैं मैं गान बहुत अच्छा गाता हूँ आपको मेरा इतना अच्छा गान सुनाऊंगा कि आपका तबीयत खुश हो जाएगा वो डायरेक्टर को बहुत पसंद आया तो दिस सॉर्ट ऑफ सजेशन आई यूज़ टू गिव देम फ्रॉम द बिगिनिंग एंड दे यूज़ टू लाइक इट नाउ In Pyasa, the story belongs to Calcutta, Pyasa. So that thing was there in my mind. Now there are three brothers, Gurudat, Gurudada, myself, and there is our elder brother. And Abrar Alvi is the writer. While I was acting, the entire movie, I am the only who is looking Bengali, because I am speaking Bengali. Borda. ये देखा ये अपना आपको क्या समझता है ऐसा करके मैंने बोल दिया और उस टाइम पे तो सब लोग एंजॉय कर रहे थे व्हेन द मूवी गॉट कंप्लीटेड तो सर व्हाट इज दिस ही इज द ओनली बंगाली आई सेड गुरुदत्त दादा कॉल मी सेड व्हाई यू डिड लाइक मैं बोला दिस इज अंडर योर डायरेक्शन ओनली आई हैव डन इट एंड थिंकिंग दैट यू दिस स्टोरी बिलोंग्स टू कलकत्ता सो आई शुड टेक दिस एक्शन ऑफ बोले या आई अप्रिशिएट योर आइडिया बट यू नो व्हाट हैपेंड वी ऑल आर लुकिंग फूल्स बिकॉज वी आर नॉट टॉकिंग लाइक दैट What to do? I said, now, you can't reshoot all the things. Should I dub it? no, no, it's looking a little different, let it be. So Dada kept it like that. So I used to do these things from the beginning. After, when I got the name, then of course, my producers and my director, they used to ask me what, because you know, now I'm busy working in 30, 40, 50, 60 pictures. So I know what I'm doing in this picture, I know what I'm doing in that picture. So I used to tell them, no, 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 I've done this in that picture. We'll change the walk. We'll change the accent. We'll change the language. We'll change the look. Like that, you know, I started changing. Because I don't want to make my type. Otherwise, usually what happens, most of the artists, you see that. I don't want to take the name of one artist. He keeps on changing getup, but his voice is same. By changing the getup, you have not changed yourself. You have to change the voice also. No, you know, I played a Gujarati speaking Hindi. I changed my voice, my accent. Now, called a picture called Vardhan. I got an award for that movie. In that, one of my producers used to talk like this. He was a Gujarati fellow. So I'm not a good actor. I've been always telling people I'm not a good actor. I'm a good mimic. Because I observe the people. And if I like anybody, I will keep him in sight. And I'll see where I can fit him. I'll do that. So this producer of mine, you know, he was fat fellow and having very thin voice. The seven surs, no? He was having 17,000 surs. And he used to talk at the place of Mehmood. He used to call me,
"Hey, Mehmood! Arey, idhar aao! Tum bahut achha kaam karta hai, haan?"
So that was there in my mind. And I put in that movie called Vardhan. Now Kalyanji, Anandji bhai said, "We want to put the song." Now the song has to come in the same voice. So who is going to sing? Any playback singer who is going to sing that song, he won't be able to sing in his lifetime again. Because how to sing that?
With his voice.
And I did it.
Thodi naak tabla ni phodi naak peti.
Karke main pura gana gaya. But I know what happened after singing that song. Some 20 retake of that song. And I was exhausted. So like that, you know, Sabse Bada Rupaiya also. People have played Marwadi, but not Kolkata Marwadi. The Marwadi I played the Kolkata Marwadi. Because Mr. Tolaram Jalan of Filmistan was in my mind. But he used to talk like this. The whole thing is that. What is the fun? I does not want. So ladki bolti, sir, does need do. अजी डू में जो फोर्स है वो डज में कहाँ वो डज में जो फोर्स है वो डू में कहाँ सो आई डज नॉट वॉन्ट तो लड़की बोलती सर आप मुझे नौकरी देंगे अजी हम आपको प्रेग्नेंट बना देंगे बोले सर जी लड़की घबरा जाती तो बोले यू मीन टू से परमानेंट अजी वही बात है जी प्रेग्नेंट और परमानेंट में क्या फ़र्क पड़ता है ये ससुरी अंग्रेजी लैंग्वेज ही ऐसी है द होल थिंग इज दैट आप समझ गई ना बस You know, like this, you know, so many things, characters I'll bring and people means who are not in sense, but they are in sense. I'll try to bring that character, you know. So likewise, you know, I keep on changing myself. So that's why there is no Hyderabadi. Yay! क्या कर रही तुम्हें ख्यालों में हाँ सो साउथ इंडियन ये देव है वो पड़ोसन वाला हम तुम्हारा सिटी का वाटर मेरे को सूट नहीं किया देव हम जाता एवरीथिंग इज हैज गॉट इज ओन वे एंड ओन स्टाइल एंड दैट्स व्हाई यू नो आई डोंट वांट टू टाइप माय सेल्फ इन वन थिंग